Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the T plank. So you're going to start in press up position, shoulders over your wrist, pull your core up towards your chest and then lift your knees up off the floor. And then from there we're going to be adding a rotation motion. So you're going to turn to the side and open your arm and chest up, core nice and tight into side plank, and then you're going to pop your hand back down. And then you're twisting to the other side. So you need to make sure that your core stays nice and strong the whole time while you're going through this motion. And that we don't see any sinking from your back. So tummy nice and strong the whole time. And that's the T plank.